Annihilate all UCS units and structures in this sector. This won't be an easy task. Due to the strong UCS presence in this sector, we can't get many of our troops to the base. They have to land east of a small UCS base, since we had no previous knowledge that a large UCS army group would be crossing the sector at the same time as our operation. There's a huge UCS base in the southern part of this section. Actually, the entire southern part of this section is one big UCS base. You'll need lots of financial resources to get rid of it, so we'll have to develop new mines. You'll find additional ore deposits east of the ones where your base is. But be prepared to deal with the UCS.
Welcome back to Earth 2140 and welcome to the next mission for the Eurasian Dynasty. So first things first, let's have everyone retreat to this position here. So this is the same map as before, or another map where they essentially put you on the same map but with some extension of the territory. Let's have you guys here destroy some trees. No, you destroy this tree here, and let's see that we deploy our research center here. Okay, let's move slightly further south. You folks come over here because I'll need you as anti-air here, because we're going to be attacked by bombers here soon. The bombers are a bit of a problem, mainly because they're not super random, but they're somewhat random. Why are you not moving back to base as I told you to? So there's a chance that that is going to destroy your headquarters or so, because there's a chance that you're just not going to shoot them down in time, even if you repair the building, because it's so random how they die. This extension here, and let's make sure that we actually get our refinery up and running here. There we go. And then you Banthas can start collecting resources, which I could have told you before but didn't. So it looks like these bombers here are going to get it. It's nice. Yeah, and also your infantry is super vulnerable to these bombers here, so if you lose a ton of them, then you're also unlucky. But you can try to micromanage them, but I mean, if you're being real here, no, you can't. The hover tanks are better. Are they actually hover tanks? I'm not sure. Just call them hover tanks, because so, let's get someone into our headquarters here. You can stay here as anti-air. You can move slightly over here, kind of amaze you all alive. And then let's have, yeah, you guys can hang around here. You can take some shots here. We're going to attack by a lot more stuff soon, so this is far from over. Of course, here's something like Spider 2s here, so that's not so great. Let's see whether we can bait you with a couple of lighter units here. We take a bit of a step back, and we're just going to absorb the first waves here, and then see where that goes. You're going to actually attack me here? Okay, so there's more bombers. Let's see whether we can get you down in time, which don't think we can, but if we... Nope. Oh, we did. Excellent. Nice. I like that. Okay, you come over here. That was not too bad. The towers here are not going to last forever. Suffer some power, I guess. And let's see. What are we researching right now? Where we're at? Light laser. I know that's the opposite of heavy laser, but it sounds like it's a light laser in the sense of that it's like made of light, as opposed to lasers that aren't made of light. Or photons, or whatever term you prefer. You get into these structures here, we may as well do that. And what did we destroy here? Something? Whatever it is, good for me, I suppose. So we can already build, access to a lot of stuff here already. Should probably get some more heavy units here in the near future. And you can take a step back here. So the mine layer is there as well. I guess you can stay there and eat some shots. That's what you're good for. Let's see. Yeah, lots of stuff here to throw at us in the beginning, but it could be a lot worse. We faced way worse. We've also faced better, but yeah, also faced way worse. You just take a step back here because you're brittle. But on the plus side, we still have the fairly defensive canyon position here, so that's not bad. Come over here. But you definitely need more of these heavy guys here, because their range is pretty good. And their attack type is also useful against a lot of things. Let's see, so I don't have access to you, even though I do have access to the rocket and laser guy. But I think that's just the laser guy, actually, despite the name. Anyway, can we fit a second mine in here? That's the real question. Please tell me we can. We'll find out soon, because one mine, that's just gonna slow us down. More of these bombers, you're really annoying, have I mentioned that? But that's gonna hit our production here. It's not so great. Yeah, there we go. Straight into this building here. So anyway, come down here, please. And what are we researching now? Flying, of course, but we're almost done with that. Heavy rockets, that should give us access to the rocket tank here, this guy here. More of you, how many more bombers do you have? You know what, we're actually going to send a couple of you here south. I know you're very weak against these bombers, but let's just position you here. Maybe you can get a couple of shots in. There we go, we definitely need a bunch of you, 5 or so. So because we're still being attacked by other stuff here. So now these are Tiger Assaults that happily walk into our defenses here. Actually, maybe this wasn't so great. I think we're... Yeah, this is a lot of units, so that's not so great. But let's see. It's gonna go move you. Actually, you're almost dead, but I guess you can may as well use you for that. So you just come down here and see what you can do. Thankfully, they also sent Hellmakers, so the... AKA... the less useful units. Yeah, we definitely need some more firepower here. This is pretty bad. Also great spiders. It's just what I needed. Okay, let's come down here so we can at least force them to join us down here. And get into this canyon here. I need more of you, that's for sure. Yeah, I like how we had 2 research centers in the previous mission and now we just went to no research center. Please tell me I can at least drop down one more mine here. I guess it's as good as it gets. At least who survived here are all the heavy guys, so that's at least something. Okay, kill the spider here. Go. You're a Hellmaker, so I shouldn't have made you a priority target, but never mind. Here we have a bunch more of you. Good, 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 good. Come down here, please. Yeah, I guess time to burn through our starting cash here. Really? More of them? Okay, fine, we retreat a little bit. Don't care about these guys here, they don't deal any damage. That's a lot of them, actually. Okay, so I take back what I said. This is way worse than I thought, initially. How many more bombers do they get? That's... Okay, this is not so great. Okay, you come down here as well. Well, time for the meat grinder. Don't waste your time with the bombers. Kill this infantry here. Wow, you just burned through those guys as well. Yeah, this is bad. Also because our economies that kind of depend on this area here. Yeah, this is pretty bad. Okay, kill you here. Well, send you guys over there as well. Don't know how you're still alive, but I appreciate it. They should have built a second production facility, but we're out of money anyway, so that really doesn't matter all that much. Look how much they still have left. I mean, you start with a lot of units, but they have just so much stuff to throw at us here. Yeah, no, this totally didn't work out. Yeah, this is it. Even if we managed to somehow, there's a reason why you guys didn't move down here. Even if we somehow managed to fend off these guys here, we have to rebuild our economy and we just don't have the time for that. Well, so that didn't work. Oh well. Well, it seems you can manage to survive the first assault waves here, but it depends on a couple of factors. So one thing I noticed is that... First, you still have a lot of losses. One thing I noticed is that you just all stop moving. Is that if you shoot down the bombers a bit faster, which you have limited control over, it makes things a lot easier because the bombers pretty much distract all your units because they fly over you. And so they don't attack the ground units. That makes a huge difference. If you shoot a couple of those down in time, then things get a lot easier for you. You can also call in reinforcements. Those seem to be a mixed blessing because I have the feeling those also went over a couple of cell triggers. Then called in more enemy troops, but maybe I was just imagining that. I'm not 100% sure about that. But yeah, anyway, let's get some repair units going here. You please return. Otherwise, this is almost the same setup as last time, just the map's a bit larger. So we did get some helicopter reinforcements from here. Those got, I think those all got shot down pretty much immediately. Yeah, so the enemy has a lot of air units. I think they also build air units. I don't think it's just reinforcements. Yeah, you can see like everybody gets distracted by a single fighter here. And now we blew up two of our own units just because everybody's attacking this fighter here. This is what makes those dangerous. In fact, three of them. We lost three of our units to the fighter, but all to friendly fire, which is not so great. So anyway, we have more repair folks here. So anyone who needs repairs desperately. Ah, you somewhat. You can leave you here as anti-air cover. The airbase is in a really bad situation, really bad spot, so I blew that up and rebuild it because you can't really build air units anyway if you don't have the respective tech, even if you already have the airbase. So there's that. There's an attack where? Oh great, fantastic. Just what I needed. Okay, you come over there and kill this guy. Or maybe not, or you kill this guy here. It's also acceptable. Yeah, this is where blue used to come along during the previous mission, so now it's orange. And not that it makes much of a difference, really. I mean, the color doesn't really matter, except there's some enemy faction that you can barely see on the map. Stay here. So this one here, what are you doing? Oh great, so they have big mass. That's just fantastic. So yeah, the AI gets all the new units, we don't. So it's not so great, but that's how this game works. At least this guy here, he doesn't really seem to be that stronger, that much stronger than a spider too, but maybe he has some other advantages. Certainly beefier, but he looks beefier. Okay, is any, oh, now you can't be bothered to. Wait a second, are these invisible units? Let's see. Get the screamer. Yeah, they sure are. Okay, that explains it. Okay, I like how they always pursue the enemy, except when they're invisible there's no activity whatsoever. But I guess it's also for the better if you play as the UCS, because that means you can rely on the enemy not doing anything about your stealth. You repair this guy here first. You come over here. And yeah, they still send more. And then not even close to being done. We just need more of these folks here, our missile tanks. Thankfully, some of these decided to come into laser range for whatever reason. Get yourself laser, thank you. You can come down here, please. Okay, you repair this guy here, and you come over here. Okay. You do get reinforcements as well, but they're mostly these laser guys, so they're not that useful. But what can you do? Come over here. Bold of you to just send APCs in at this stage here, but okay. Well, up to you. Five more of these, that should get us somewhere. Of course, we don't have a whole lot of money left, but let's see. One more of you, please. What kind of unit was that? Oh, never mind. Yeah, at least the Spider 2 doesn't stay out of range and happily comes into laser range here. Yeah, that's important because the lasers deal a ton of damage and they deal it very fast as well. Though the missiles have to travel a while, but the lasers hit instantaneously. Just run away and force this guy here to follow you. Or not. There we go. You repair this guy. And I suppose you need repairs as well. Then we have more of you here, and then we're pretty much establishing the exact same formation we had last time, but since it's the same setup, why not? Really? More of you? Okay, fine. Yeah, so these two went down very quickly, and that's, you're lucky when that happens. But this can take a lot longer, depending on your luck. Okay, you just get me these trees here out of the way. Okay, maybe you fill this niche here. Okay, so this is actually not that bad. It's an okay setup. I think I want some helicopters. Good, good, good. We might get one tower here, just as anti-air. So they're only 600 credits, so not that much. You need minimal repairs. Let's give you minimal repairs. Don't think these can do mutual repairs while there, no. So anyway, yeah, you need some healing here. And here we go. We can maybe move into this niche here. That should allow us to detect everything before it can strike us. Good, good, good. So this may have been it for enemy attacks for the time being. They will still send stuff, obviously, but there's a good chance that this was it. With regard to like their initial assault waves, which took quite long as well. Heavy defense tower, you come down here. You deploy yourself there. Maybe let's get the repair vehicles here out of the way. Usually I wouldn't bother with Banthas, but we have three of them, the distance is short and we get them, got them for free, so we may as well utilize them. There we go. Huh, also gives us some side here. And you're just deploying yourself like half on a cliff here. Okay, not anymore. Yeah, I like the build-up animation here, but occasionally it just looks a bit strange. They sent some light vehicles. I think it's also an expansion unit. I haven't seen that as much. And they only have the expansion units in some missions, like the... They did have the fixed-wing fighters. Oh, a Hellmaker. Well, yeah, another thing that I found kind of odd in the initial assault waves is that for lots of factions, their light vehicles came last, not first, even though they're the speediest vehicles, but maybe they're just placed like further back on the map or so? I didn't quite get that, but it's not super important why that happened. Nice, nice, nice helicopters. That's what we need right now. And let's see. Yeah, whatever, you get some repairs as well. Since you're here, I may as well do that. Let's maybe also get a second Screamer at one point, because we don't want to lose one Screamer and then have to quickly build a second one, or worse, rely on just blind aiming. That's just not ideal, is it? Here we go. And there we go. What's it this time? Just some raptors, that's okay. You send more of those. Okay, Tiger Assault, marginally more difficult to deal with, but we have a lot lot of firepower here, so it's still not that bad. Okay, please return to your position. Nope. I think if they get distracted twice, then they refuse to return. That's what gets them killed sooner or later. Alright. Here we go. Running kinda low on credits, so I think I'm gonna start building helicopters soon. We can build like maybe one or two more. Yeah, this should get us somewhere. So let's see. You know what? Let's just build helicopters until we run out of money. We may as well get a large fleet. That's going to get us somewhere more. So I think the enemy bases are just in the same positions that they were before. That's going to be to our advantage as well. Okay, everybody's mostly healthy. You get yourself fixed. Since we're just waiting here right now. That's a lot of helicopters. So I think that's sufficient for the time being. Let's turn you all to one fancy group. Let's hope this isn't too many to actually control you. There we go, that seems to work out fine. Okay, just come to this corner here. Oh snap. Great. Just fly over them. That was not so great. Not a good start. Also, if the AI aims at us, then they seem to shoot down quite a lot of our guys. It seems to work better than for us, but it's a bit random, so that can happen to you as well. Yeah, I didn't see these guys here, obviously, so that wasn't so good. Oh well. Plus side, we found their mine here. Could just blow that up straight away. Maybe let's just do that. It's also a weak building. Yeah, you can see that just gets blown up in no time whatsoever, even when they start repairing it. Okay, then just go south. Just go south. Ignore the rest of the stuff here. I think I waste a lot of money on helicopters here because they have a lot of things here. Research center doesn't really matter all that much. Yeah, I think I lost like half of them already. Oh well. Power plant, I guess may as well kill you. Okay, second power plant. Guess I may as well kill you as well. Works for me. Okay, that wasn't too bad. So the base is definitely here. Question remains. Okay, so some more anti-air here, not so great. They just run away. Yeah, they have more anti-air than I thought. We might just have to do this as a ground assault. We did weaken them a bit, but oh yeah, there's a lot of these. Okay, just do some recon then. Might be the most useful thing you can do right now. Considering that you're almost dead. Okay, here's a refinery. I guess we can kill that as well. Since we're at it. Or maybe kill this raptor here. Or maybe kill their production center. Okay, so we found that here now, but I don't think we have enough firepower left to bring this one here down before we are brought down. No. Yeah, that didn't work out in my favor, but oh well. At least we know where they're at now. Yeah, maybe should have went straight to this. Yeah, that was a bit of a waste, but we achieved something here. Let's go with more of you missile tanks then. Gonna take screamers along as well, even though we've seen only one shadow, but you never know when the next shadow shows up. Those more air units. Go away, nobody likes you. Goodbye. move back to your positions. Or just don't. Never mind, come down here. Okay, ground assault is then, which you need sooner or later anyway. But yeah, I mean, they did. The base didn't look super bad with regard to the units they had there. But yeah, I want to be careful. I also have to see where we have to go through here, because there's apparently units scattered everywhere on the map, so that might be an issue too. I don't want to withdraw too many of these units here, because they're quite... So, I mean, I know that this is... that this troop here is capable of pretty much destroying everything immediately, what they send, so that I kind of want to keep it that way. Yeah, so now we're out of money. We haven't really built many of these here, have we not? Okay, let's build a couple of screamers first then. Let's build two of them. I mean, we also could have landed with infantry here to take these over, but then again, yeah. Would the transport helicopters gone through here? That's the other question. Also, let's get another tower in the east there, just to... Do we have enough power for that? If you purchase this, yes. Are you okay health-wise? There you are. I mean, they can rebuild their power plants, but at least they have to do that. There might not be enough space, so it might delay them a little bit. We'll see. It might amount to something. So another tower here, and it seems to send mostly small stuff. They send some Tiger Assaults occasionally, but mostly it seems to be Hellmakers, and those are a lot less dangerous than Assaults. What they kill is mostly the frame rate. Almost everybody moved back into formation. I'm amazed. Except for you, you didn't, but whatever. Can't have everything. Here we go. Yeah, otherwise this seems to be kind of just the same mission again, even on the same map. I mean, there's not really a twist. In the previous one you started with the research center was really nice, because it meant that you could do research pretty much instantaneously. Which is nice. So we had no delay and we got access to our heavy units quite early. It would be more useful to have that in this mission here, but evidently we didn't. Some more air units. Yeah, this game could have benefited from some dedicated anti-air units, as in anti-air units that can only attack air units. You ate a couple of missiles here, so can you please return to base after this? Where the hell are you going? There isn't even anybody there, I think. Oh well. Over here with you. You get yourself repaired. You too, I think, yeah. Okay, let's check all of you out. Yeah, you need some repairs. Okay, gonna lose repair guy here. That happens. I think we should just get another one. And we also have some money for some additional units, though we might soon reach the maximum amount of units we can actually field effectively before they just stand in one another's way. Okay, come down here. Good, good, good. There we go. Oh, hey, there's a little orange walker there. No, you just stay here. Okay, you could have stayed there, then you could have helped us. What are you doing? Just stay here for a moment, okay? Okay, so these guys here seem to be distracted by... So could upgrade this, but I don't think then this tower can attack aliens anymore afterwards, so we probably want to refrain from doing so. Okay, you repair your own repair colleague here. Good, good, good. Let's come over here. Didn't we build 3 screamers? I thought we did. Oh wait, no, we did, but we just built 2, didn't we? Yeah. Guess I just imagined that. I think I had 3 last time. So anyway, can you slip through here? You can. Okay, good, good. Get yourself repaired then. You just stay here. You'll get repairs as well. And one more of you here, please. Good, good, good. So then we can move out and take out Orange soon, even though it seems that White's a more annoying faction, considering that they send all those air units. Not really more dangerous, but certainly more annoying. Okay, good, 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 good. Looks like a nice arrangement of units we have here. It's mostly just one type of unit with screamers. But apparently that's all we need so far. Okay. Whatever, repair this guy here. Then you please come down here. Probably just tank my economy for a moment because it's going to be a bit of a mess to... get you all sorted, but that's fine with me. Okay, maybe get this tree here out of the way. I already did that during the last mission, but evidently those trees just regrew and then became burnt and desiccated again. Also, we wanted to purge another one of you. There we go. This proves our power situation somewhat. Okay, just come down here. Yeah, just come down here. Oh no, you're going to move, aren't you? Yeah. Oh well, let's sort that out later. It's going to destroy the entirety of this formation here. Whatever. We have to live with that. It's just the price you pay. Good, good, good. You laser those trees, which I don't think can actually kill trees. You can't kill trees with lasers, everybody knows that. This is a Goliath. I think, yeah, I've definitely seen that before. But I'm not sure what the thing does or what it's good for in general. Whether it's like, I think it's just a combat unit. I don't even know. So let's just have these guys here march down here and let's just see where they go on their own. Okay, so we can apparently go through here. Okay, gather here then. Okay, this is, oh, here's some big boys. What time to take, oh, not a fan of this. So I don't think Red has a base here, but I think that they probably have like units hanging around on the map. Okay, well, it's time for you to die then. They have strong units. These are like the best units that the UCS has. Let's get them here on guard duty. Anyway, there we go. Oh, wait a second, where the hell did you come from? Oh, that might just be one of regular blue, I think it's actually, whatever. Might just be a regular assault troop, there we go. I think I'm going to get some reinforcements, because we might need them sooner or later. On the plus side, if Red really doesn't have a base, then at least what we kill is going to stay dead. This is just a dead end, as it seems, but I guess we need to kill those guys sooner or later anyway. Or it's not a dead end. Let's see. No, no, don't move around here. There's no bottleneck yet. We have more threats units. Ooh, 3 Spider 2s. It's a little firepower. Ooh, and you get yourself lasered here. Nice. I'm not gonna bother with too much repair here at this stage because I don't think it's really worth it. We might just rebuild these units here. And it seems at the moment we still have a decent amount of resources left. We could also steal some of Orange's resources once we get to their base. But yeah, let's see about that. Okay, so here was this where their mine was? Maybe. Possible. So you might have crippled them, or at least delayed their rebuilding process quite a bit. Let's see. Good, good, good. Yeah, the ED, when it comes to just attacking with firepower, I still think the ED has the better units. Because the... I think they just feel a lot tougher. I might be imagining that, but at least the... Okay, so they do still have power. We know that now. Kill this infantry here, please. Here we go. These are just assaults, not spider twos. That's not too bad then. Oh, look at that. I see another power plant here. Come down here, please. Don't go around. Not worth it. There we go. Oh great. The bomber's here. It's okay, we're gonna kill this Bantha here and then we're going to shoot you down, hopefully. There we go, hey, that actually worked. That's nice. Oh god, there's mines here, of course there are mines. There's a mine layer here, but this is... Does attack the entirety of the ground here. Lots of mines here, of course. Just try to destroy all of them. And let's hope there's not too many buildings in the west here. Introducing mines to this game here was a mistake. They're so tedious to clean up. Maybe that was one more reason to use helicopters. Oh well. I might get some of those for cleanup then, but let's see. For now, I think we're just gonna fully cripple these guys here and then we might just leave and go for the other base. Yep, sure stepped on another mine there, I think. Oh, hello. Brings you here today. Oh, lots more infantry you have there. Well, that's fine with me. There we go. And oh damn, they have a... Get over here. They have a shadow there, so let's make sure we at least preserve one screamer here. There we go. And where did their shadow go? Maybe they did retreat? Oh no, they're still here. Oh, there's more infantry as well. Okay. Wow, looks like Blue's out to get us now. For some reason. coming after my guys here specifically. Well, be my guest. We're gonna recall you to base, and then we're going to... So I think that, yeah, there were guys left here as well. We'll clean you up later. For now, just come over here and see how this goes. Otherwise, good, good, good. I think we need more screamers. It's very possible that we're going to lose the last screamer we have there, but let's see. Okay, you get yourself some minimal repair. Oh, I apparently don't need repairs, even though... No. In fact, you're one hit point above maximum. Okay, here we go. Good, 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 good. More screamers. You guys are slow while damaged, yeah. So this base here is pretty much done. They might have some units left somewhere, but that shouldn't really be that much of an issue. At this time here, we have to kill that other base. That's the main issue. So there's still resources in both of these mines here. That's encouraging. Okay, so here... Hey, you made it. Nice. You get yourself some repairs. You deserve them. We've also now established that the Eye apparently at least has had another shadow or is actually building shadows occasionally. Good, good, good. You can already join your fellow shadows down here, which I mean screamers. Oh, it's still trying this, okay. Oh well, your choice. Okay. Pair these folks here, and looks like, yeah, oh, you might get yourself killed by infantry if you don't watch out. Actually, you know what, you stay here, because clearly these folks need repair as well. So do you. Okay, just stop. Why did you drive down there? We may never know. In any case, I would like you guys together here. But it seems even blue has slowed down quite a bit now. They're probably just out of money. Don't quite know what to do with their lives now. Good, good, good. And we had 4 survivors or 5, more if you count the screamer, so that wasn't too bad. Okay, let's go back here. Some more of those units, that's fine. These are just stranglers. Oh wait, no, that's blues. Those are blues units. That's also fine. One shot and we managed to kill you. First here, good, 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 good. Come here. What are they doing down here now? Were they still chasing my guys? Yes, it's possible. Who knows? In any case, we're going to take 3 screamers along this time, just in case. Come over here as well. Now, we haven't weakened Blue's base yet, so that's one thing to take into account here. Don't know why you are still moving, but never mind. This should at least be enough to, I think, very worst case clear what's happening here. Ugh, don't be that guy. Okay, fine. Come over here. Kill these guys here. Oh, they're actually targeting the. Oh, you're a Hellmaker. No more, you're not doing anything useful here. Okay, worst case, I'll just clear the way here and then kill them with the next assault wave. So, you are going to go into this corner here. I just want to see which route you take. Okay, apparently we can go through here. Okay. Well, we might have to like serpentine our way through here. Bottleneck, but two tile bottleneck is already much better than a one tile one. The one tile one is just it's just dreadful. Okay, just stop here for a moment and kill these fighters here, the gargoyles. You just go out of the way here before you get yourself killed by a friendly fire. Yep, already happening. Did they just have those fighters waiting there? Feels like it, doesn't it? No matter. Continue, please. Yeah, you can stay here. Should be safe enough. And we have a couple more of you. You can come down here. I might even add you to the party here. And then, yeah, future... Wait a second, where the hell are you going? Can we go through here? Didn't you go... I was just wondering whether we can make our way through here. That would be interesting. Lots of trees to kill before we can do that. But we had that before. You could also go through here with infantry, because they can walk through trees. Well, I guess they can walk like between the trees, not literally through them. Okay, stop. Come through here. I mean, could try to bottleneck all of you through here. It could be worth it. Okay, so let's see whether we can get a couple of you through here. Okay, oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. You know what? Not worth it. This is just going to be a mess to get everybody through there, especially while we're while we're under assault. Okay, let's get the screamer here. And there we go. Oh, this was not good. Is blue intensifying their assault? Because it feels like it. They are. But no matter. I mean, now they can come through here, but the question is, will they bother doing that? Because I'm not so sure about that. Okay, are we out of resources here already? I mean, that's a small mine, so we probably are. Oh well. Well, there goes there's our income rate halved. Where are you going? You come over here, and you'll be replaced by one or two of these folks here. Okay. You're not going to bother going through that bottleneck in the north? I don't think it's worth it. It might just literally lead to their base, and not even give us a real advantage. As in, like, making them more vulnerable or so. Maybe it does, but... Yeah, at this stage here. Who cares? Alright, through here, please. Just gather down here. Can we go through here? Yeah, that would actually lead us to the same area. So yeah, it's not even that much of a shortcut, is it? Definitely need to get these trees here out of the way. There we go, and come down here. Where am I? There we are, my screamers. Nope, you guys are also going to go through here. Even a two-tile opening makes everything so much better. Like, one tile is really a total killer. But two tiles is already much, much better. Still not great, but what can you do? Speaking of one-tile opening, we're going to get these trees here out of the way. Otherwise, this will be a one-tile opening. Okay, so great. Now we still need to do this. But, okay, so kill the... spider here, then kill the spider two and whoever else is lurking around there. There we go. Of course, more spider twos, but we have a decent amount of firepower here. And I think is our rate of fire better? Occasionally it feels like it. What the hell is happening down here? Oh, there's just more units attacking us. Also, our screamer should really join us here, otherwise might be in trouble at one point. So there's more of Red's units, but as we've determined before, they appear to be irreplaceable, because Red doesn't have a base, so at least once we've gotten rid of these, That's gonna be it, the path's gonna be clear. Did we lose all of our screamers? Because this group here seems to be gone. I think we might have. Yeah, I think they might have run into these here. That's not so good because they might still have more shadows, so I guess we're just gonna rebuild you. And see where that goes. So let's get three more of you. I think you could at least slip through. But well, they're not stealthy, they're stealth detectors. Hey, there's additional resources here. Which I guess you could exploit theoretically. Anyway. Time for you to die. Yeah, still sending a fair amount of units after us. So once these guys here have been destroyed, is this my air units? Of course, my air units. Okay, so everybody stop. And just shoot down the air units before you do anything else. See how many of you that survive that. Okay, you just join us here, just go through and don't get distracted. Okay. So they apparently can go, they have to go around here, so we might be able to shell their base a bit from above, if indeed that is actually in any way relevant. Oh, you're going around the top route here, interesting, didn't expect you to do that. Great, more air units, fantastic. It's really, really what I was looking forward to. No matter. Yeah, it seems Red really has the strongest units here. Hey, we have got one shadow survived, that's good, but I don't think there's actually anybody in the way here. It really seems that Red has strongest units with the Spiders and the Spider 2s. I haven't seen many, I've seen Tiger Assault, but I don't recall seeing any Spiders or Spider 2s from the other faction that weren't just part of their initial setup here. There we go. Hey, all three of you made it. Excellent. Hey, there's a tower here. That's okay with me. And gone. Another Goliath. Whatever you do again. Great, more air units. Just okay, so they do have pre-placed ones here. Okay, so before I do that, let's maybe get rid of this infantry here. Then get rid of the spider too. Yeah, this is one nasty bottleneck again. Then time for you to die, Tiger Assault. Yeah, I have more units where those came from, no worries. Speaking of which, let's get five more of you. There we go. Here we go. Good, good, good. Let's go through here. Let's see whether we can pull that out. Another tower here, of course. Not a problem. Here we go. So you hang out here. Then you can also kill this infantry already. And you guys will not go around here. You'll all gather here because we need maximum concentration of troops here. And hey, they get in the elite force, the Hellmakers. Time for you to die, and everybody just get up here. Lost a good amount of troops here, but are we out of money completely? And no, it doesn't seem like it yet. Okay, that's good then. I mean, we didn't run out of, so we had this one mine that was on two tiles. Actually, let's kill their barracks here first. That was on two resource tiles, and that one only ran out recently-ish. So I assume that I don't think an air assault would have been the right choice here. I assume that the other mine is going to last a lot longer, because I think that's with the ones on 8 or 9 tiles. Bye, Bantha. I was feeling these guys here they have the raptors, but they don't seem to have the absolute swarms of, like, medium tanks that the ED has when you play against them. Yeah, it doesn't feel like it. Hey, free resources. Okay, time to kill you. There's probably some units left on the map here, but we'll see about those when we get to those. Are there mines here? I think that unit, that might have been the almost dead unit we just lost, so not necessarily, I think. There we go. Oh great, there's mines here, isn't there? Yeah, there's mines here. Stop. Yeah, definitely mines here. Just attack everything here. Hey, they have another Hellmaker, of course. And here we go. Alright, time for you to die then. I think they said, oh no, we need more mines. I think I vaguely recall from the briefing, but I mean, that's not really viable to do that before. I guess you can get the mine here, but is that really a good choice? Again, it seems to be one of those cases where at the stage where you can get the mine, you may as well... Oh yeah, there's definitely more mines down here. You may as well have won the battle already. Here we go. Stepped on the mine here. I guess I missed that tile. Haven't even found the mine layer yet. Oh, there we go. Speaking of which, let's kill you right now before you cause even more misery for all of us. Here we go. Try to make this ground as safe as possible. Also, frame rate improvement thanks to definitely more mines down there. Thanks to less units being on the map. Okay, definitely need to demine this area here a little bit more. No, I could just bring in a mine layer, but this it just feels too exhausting. Even though we did start with one, so I didn't even have to build one. Okay, should be reasonably safe here soon. And then let's just destroy the main building here. I don't recall having found a power plant here. It might just be in the south. More infantry. Oh, hello, Tiger Assault here. Look at that. Also, you folks here, please come down here. Together with you. Maybe not you, you're too damaged. I'll send you to hunt here soon. Ah, second barracks. Didn't expect that. They don't have that often. The IFN is just one of every production structure. But I think that's partially because the economy is so slow that it's not really worth having more than one anyway. So let's get you to hunt. There we go. Hey, we've got these resource crates just kind of lying around here. So you're immobilized. That's okay. It's a research station. Still haven't found that power plant. But well, I think I'm going to build some helicopters soon as well. But there might... Oh yeah, there we go. But there might be more... Oh, you can destroy you from here. They probably have a second one because I can't believe they just have one power plant here for the entire base. There could be more red troops. I mean, there was probably yeah. There's another one right here. There's one red troop here, so we probably don't want to fly into those with helicopters. But let's see. There's a kind of a lot of firepower they have here. Yeah, blue still has a lot of stuff left. The base doesn't feel as empty as the one orange had. We're running low on troops here too. They have... What do you have down here? Oh, another tower. Okay. Oh, that's actually a lot of towers. Retreat. So we're really running low on troops here. Yeah. But it's okay. We'll blow up this power plant here and then hope that that gives them low power. Even though they can still fire afterwards, just slower. Okay, more of you, please. Let's see where you go and over how many minefields you're going to drive. We may never find out. Here we go. Oh yeah, another infantry unit here. Let's see. Nope, these guys can still fire. But yeah, you do have low power now, so let's try to take them out. There we go. Then the second tower here is going to get a shot in, and then we have to take it out, and this one here too. Well, the third and the fourth tower, and all the other towers. Okay. And they have money left for repairs. Yeah, these guys here are pretty much dead, but it's okay. So what were you doing down here? I don't know. Doesn't really matter that much. You may as well do some recon here while we're at it. Can you destroy one of these here by yourself before it fires again? Now it's repairing. Yes, you can, but I think the next tower is going to get you. It's okay, you did your job. The blue's base is down, so that's good enough for the time being. Oh, there's two more of them. Oh dear. Very slowly turning. Yeah, that was it. That's okay. So here's no, okay, more of orange's stuff. Wait, is there another base here? I don't think there is. I think it's really just orange, red, and blue. But let's see. Let's see where you end up. Oh no, there's stealth here. Okay, oh, fantastic. Well, time for you to just leave. Should have added stealth detectors to your group, but I didn't. Well, you're still alive, so I guess that's nice. So you come down here. You can meet these guys, I guess, here. Yeah. And then you can kill whoever's directly pursuing you. And let's hope they don't stealth too quickly. You just come down there. Yeah, you just run away. You don't want to do blind shots here right now. Still gonna leave one screamer at the base. Yeah, this was annoying. I mean, I should have known, but I thought they maybe only had more shadows left at their base. Oh well. Where are you exactly coming from? Oh, you're coming from down here. Okay, then meet the screamer here. Okay, and now they're decloaked anyway. And do we have enough firepower left for this? Not so sure. Especially considering they might have just more down here. Let's see. Okay. Don't recall killing the shadow. Maybe the shadow was just left behind. Or accidentally killed it with friendly fire. That's also not friendly fire, but accidental unfriendly fire. That's also possible. We'll have to see. Okay, there we go. Oof. Spider 2's here. No matter. No wonder they did that much damage. Yeah, I don't see any shadow here anymore. Maybe they just fired out of a shroud, but I don't really think so either. Well, more of you. They have a lot of units just standing around here. Oh well. Definitely underestimate the AI here. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Here are the invisible ones. All time for you to die. Ouch. Ouch, shit. Two of you. And a Hellmaker. Well, the Hellmaker isn't really the problem, is it? Hellmaker's trying hard. Okay, come over here again. Oh yeah, there's another. Why do we have so many units here? What's up with that? Whatever. Kill the shadow here. I don't need any more stealth. But they have yet another shadow here because they still show the decloaking effect. Okay, time for the Hellmaker to go. And yeah, we're gonna lose this entire troop here. Oh, you were still alive. I did not see that through all that napalm. There we go. And then now we have four pretty much dead missile tanks here, but oh well. There's another one. Okay, kill the cycles first. Okay. Anything left now, or was that it for once? It may have been it. I mean, we can't really do much with these guys here anyway, so let's just leave. I'm gonna use you folks here to kill these guys here, and for that purpose you're going to come down here. So, and there is, yeah, there's more orange stuff left there. We'll destroy you later. First we're going to fix up our other units here. Let's pray that we have enough resources left in general. But we should have, and we could also expand our mining operations. Okay, okay. You know what? We're just going to build another mine just in case. Just in case. But this is starting to make me nervous. Okay, you are going to join these folks here just in case. They do have stealth as well. Don't recall them having stealth when I flew over there with helicopters, but you never know until you try. Can I even get up here? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, you can actually go. Actually, you can't go through either. Well, okay, there's some guys here. Oh, there's some blues units. Didn't expect that. I thought these would be more red units. Evidently not, so I guess we're going to meet them down here. Yeah, just meet them down here. And oh yeah, that's you guys. On your way back. Almost dead, but still alive right now. Can we go through here? I think we can. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Let's see. Some blue units. Yeah, there we go. There they are. That's actually quite a lot of firepower you have there. Yeah, it really is. You don't want to meet these guys here with helicopters. Okay, was that it for you guys? I think so. Alright, let's set you on auto. I want to see where the rest of the enemy forces are. Because if I search for them myself, I'm not going to fight them. Not in 100 years. Okay, get over here. You're going to fix these folks. Here we go, and there we go. You can actually follow these. The problem is if I add the screamer to this group here, then the screamer is going to move ahead because it's faster than everybody else, and we don't want that. We want the screamer to be slightly behind. Good, good, good. You will fix more of these folks. I might just build a couple more and also send you to hunt. Okay, okay. Yeah, this is, it's kind of nice that you can exploit the fact that the AI just knows where everything is. They just sees the map. Especially useful with submarines, because those are kind of difficult to find otherwise. And you can't send naval units. You can't put those on autopilot. Ah, maybe it's just the guys down here that I left. But you can use air units to then have them hover over the submarines and then go over there with your naval units. Slightly clunky, but it does the job. Let's put it that way. Good, 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 good. The one interesting thing is about how they give the AI screamers. I don't think if there's any mission where they build screamers, but the ED often gets them as reinforcements. And I think there were a couple of missions, at least like 5 or 6, where, hey, more mining spots. Where, I think it's just the old mining spot for this base here, where, hey, tower left. Oh yeah, there's another tower over here. I guess we have to kill that sooner or later too. There was another mining spot where, oh, then another map where the enemy just had like 8 screamers just in one cluster and they just sent them all after you. That was a bit weird. Okay, yeah. More stuff left here. There we go. Not too bad, not too bad. So what's next? Oh, there's another tower here. I guess this is supposed to be like some sort of blockade. This is supposed to symbolize one because it kind of looks like one. But yeah, whatever. Gonna be group 3 and you also go on the offensive. So group 3 FM. Hotkey group 3 but AI controlled group 2. So let's see where you're going. Where does the journey take us next? Possibly over to this base here, where there's still at least one tower left, which I didn't kill because my entire assault got wiped out. That could be it, yeah. Yeah, quite a long mop-up phase, but at least killing the base wasn't really too bad because the units that we have here are just... They still seem to be the better ones, and the AI seems to be not that well compared. I have the feeling the ED AI always has way more heavy tanks than the UCS has heavy mechs. But maybe it's also a price issue, even though, no, and Tiger Assault costs like, I think it only costs, what, 900 credits? Not that expensive. Oh, it was converging on this position here. So yeah, I think it's just the tower that's left, that should be it then. Nice, nice. Yeah, here are the power plants. So wait a second, oh yeah, here are the towers. How about you don't get yourself killed here? The off chance that they do have stealth left here. Boom. Was that it? Maybe not, because these guys here are going south. In this case, let's build some helicopters. Those should be able to scout out the last enemy units quite swiftly if that becomes necessary. Nope, there's more fighting going on somewhere. Guess there's stuff left down here. Okay. Oh really? Oh. So we just activated. Like a trigger. I guess. Okay. I guess that happens when you enter the base from the front, but there's no reason to do that because there's two entrances to the back. So yeah, no reason to do that. Really, at this stage here. Okay, you just go into automatic mode here. Okay, how many more are you going to drop here with these transports here? Yeah, I don't know what kind of trigger we just hit, but it's the send everything at the human trigger. It's okay, even if we lose the entire base, we have enough units to finish this. And the helicopters are instantaneously useful, isn't that great? Of course there's more bombers, don't really care about this refinery here. We have another one left. And that one wasn't the one I was using anyway. And yep, barely hitting those bombers, but theoretically hitting them. Why do you have no power left? Do we really have... Really? When did we... Run so... never mind. Oh, wow, they have more infantry production facilities left here. I didn't see those. That's cool with me. Maybe you come down here in case they have stealth. Again, kind of doubt it, but you never know. Someone shoot down these bombers here, please. Please. There we go. Thank you. This one here is also almost down, and did I lose... How did they even lose 4 helicopters to this? They must have been all friendly fire, because I don't think the bombers can attack them unless they're on the ground. Okay, there's a lot more stuff left here than I thought, but okay, fine with me. So what else is it? Did they have a roof? No. Never mind. Okay, so it has to be in the corner, because that's also where the helicopter's flying, so... Maybe just some infantry or so that came out of the power plants? Oh, there we go. Was that it? Nope. Still flying. Yeah, this might have been some infantry that originally came out of these buildings here. Okay, Time to go after you then. It's no worries, we're gonna wrap this up soon. I think. There we go.